Bristol. Bristol Temple Meads station here. Fantastic old station. In fact, this is the new one. This really is the new station. The old station is just there. And that is an icon of Brunel and Great Western, the Great Western Railway engineering. Sorry about the wind. Let's see if we can have a look. As you can see, it's now a car park, but there's still some of the old parts. Look at the woodwork. There's a wooden train shed roof. And up there is the old signal box. It only had two platforms, one on either side. And all this is new now. So, now, where are we going to go now? We're going to start a tour of some of the best pubs in Bristol. So, let's get going. The Beer Emporium. Sounds great, doesn't it? It's about a half mile walk, but Bristol is such a good city. It had its troubles a few years back, but it seems to have cleaned itself up a bit. Just found this place. This is part of the docks on the River Avon, and this bit here, this is a lifting bridge, and you see that signal just there. I don't really see it behind the building, but if I pull into it, see there's like a semaphore signal there. That would have told ships as they're coming round the corner, this corner here, whether the bridge is open or closed. Bit of a find, really. Didn't know it existed. even though I spent a long time in Bristol, well, a couple of months at least.
Just look at this place. What a fab pub. It's called The Hole in the Wall.
I didn't know there were two of them. I knew there was one at Waterloo Station, but not in Bristol.
This is Queen Square.
I think it could be Queen Gardens. I'll turn the camera around, but just look at this.
Royal Navy volunteer. It's a no-brainer.